forest is fantastic here. This is special path around the university, and nature here is so beautiful. Exactly this place, so rich. And see, you don't need artificial parks, no. Just try to conserve a little bit such areas like this. People want to cut the grass, make a stupid infrastructure. It's like short grass. And like, you can see how beautiful is the forest and the forest grass. And just see, look at this grass, what was cut near your house. Very different, like here is like jungle, like sea, you see? When it's wild, it becomes really crazy and really green, and like, I don't know, like ocean, and like, hard to say, it's like grows everywhere, a lot strong green, a lot of, it's really, even feeling here is much better because humidity is better. Here is the right humidity, you know. If you go inside of this yard in the university, it's very dry and different climate, no, microclimate. So these guys who made this project and like who fulfilled this constructed, they completely didn't know like anything about this comfortable living, you know, conditions for nature and for humans also. Oh man, yeah, okay, again I speak about a stupid topic. Now we will understand the people who destroy everything. sorry for that. It's very different people. It's very different way of thinking. See this curve. It's crazy curve. This is cool, you know, because it's natural. It's like real, I don't know. Sorry, but a lot of things what people did, they're fake. By the way, you know, I was thinking a lot about everything. Finally, it was about this venture funds, for example, like, I understand a little bit how it works. Like, they have a lot of fail projects, and then they get some very successful projects. And these very successful projects, should I speak or not here? The sounds of wind. Okay, shortly. Okay, these successful projects, they give a lot of money. Finally, this fund is successful and has profit. The problem of this structure is like how it's useful for this project. I mean, technology, something, some invent. Is it good for development of society, or is it just stupid great for sale? I don't think that so many projects are which are really useful for society, you know. Oh, it's like bombing these things. Bomb. Finally, this venture funds is sort of special, even more destructive than usual capitalistic system for ecologics, the ecology, and for everything. Okay, it's another topic. It's my main idea, like, that economics must be balanced, you know. So don't take so much resources and make development like more concentrated on great right things. Good for society or good for science, like astronomy, which is needed to understand who we are and so on. But okay, it's another topic. I must stop. This video is already 13 minutes. Oh, but hope you understand how beautiful this forest. Yeah.